Go ahead. I'm sorry.
I talked about people's children, Cornell, but the white lady also talked about my daughter. Why you let the white lady up on your panel?
Allegedly, I'm married to a white woman. So are you talking about my wife? Are you talking about my wife?
No, I'm not talking about your wife. I'm talking about the lady who called the FBI on Snoop.
I don't know anything about your affairs.
Mm. Oh, so now you don't know now.
Now you don't know about the affairs?
I would kick that nigga. Wait a minute.
You just made your point, sir. And Canelo News didn't do anything to me. If we're going with that, by that logic, then Canelo News did nothing to me. The things that he say and do to everybody else, it has nothing to bother me. It has nothing to do with me, as you said. Now that woman's calling the police.
Did I say that you got shit? I wouldn't have an issue. I just asked.
But you doing it with everybody else.
What are you talking about?
Everyone else, listen to how many different look at you just went at. Best Watkins, Lady Luke, and all of them, and tried to chastise those grown women who were elders and are older than us about who they supported and what they had.
Okay, but that's the thing. Like you said, you don't watch. You're not over. I never said I didn't watch.
This is Snoopers Island, baby. We watch everything in Babylon.